place to be that year. But then to a certain number of families, they will say, you plant nothing this year. Your land will lie fallow. Do those people suffer? No, they don't, because they are given the bounty from the other farmers. The Bolivian government came in and said, look at all that wasted land. It would be a very good thing if we just sent in agriculture extensionists to educate them, and even the force of the guns, they were told to plant those fallow lands. Did the agricultural production go up? It began to go down. And this was observed by various missionaries in the region. And a consortium of, I think it was Catholic, Methodist and Mennonites pleaded with the Brazilian government to allow the system to go back. And so the Aymara continued. They even have an Aymara president in Bolivia at the moment. For 6 years you shall sow your land and gather in its yield, but the seventh you shall let it rest. That's a wonderful biblical principle. But look at the rest of this verse from Exodus. And what they leave, the wild animals may eat. You should do the same for your vineyards as well. Thinking of the poor, thinking of the wild animals, an integrated ecology. And it's good to see that some missionaries were causing this restoration in this case. The oceans. Well, I take an example about the ocean.